resident, I love the American West Heritage Center and the things that you guys do out here, and especially in the fall.
Yes, in the fall we have our Fall Harvest Festival, we have our corn maze, and our Haunted Hollow activities.
And it makes for such a fun month for kids, for young adults, and for grown-ups alike. And even Grandma and Grandpa can come out and have a great time. And the cost is so affordable out here.
It is. For our corn maze activities, it's $5 for adults, or $6 for adults, and $5 for kids, students, and seniors. So it's a good activity to come out with your families.
Well, and I really encourage the whole membership. We're members, and we love the fact that I can come out here once a year, pay for my membership, and then I really don't have to even think about it again, and I get so much for my money.
It is. It's only $80 for a gold membership, and they can come for the entire year, enjoy Christmas, baby animal days, our summer programming, our Pioneer Festival, and our fall activities as well.
Well, we are golden, and you ought to be golden too. It's so much fun to be out here at the American West Heritage Center. Now, the fall activities, let's kind of talk about these. This is a great time of year to be out here.
It is. We have wagon rides going on the weekends. In the evenings, we have our pony rides that the kids, it's their favorite thing to do out here. We have our train rides, our train runs, most days on Saturdays and on Friday evenings, so the kids can come out and enjoy that as well.
Well, and it's just so fun, especially again with the decor and what goes on during the fall festivals and things like that you've got going on now. The Haunted Hollow.
The Haunted Hollow is our spooky weekends on Fridays and Saturdays. It's all ran by complete volunteers in the Hollow. We do makeup and we have a lot of fun with them, and they get to go out and scare the public and give them a fright.
Well, those volunteers are so great, and they're looking pretty spooky. Now, we're during the daylight, so you can see what's going on here, but let's kind of take a little tour of it during the day. And you actually do this for kids during the day?
We do. From 7 until 7:30 p.m., we have families walk through the Haunted Hollow, and they get to, the actors get to talk to the kids and let them know what we're doing and how it works, and so that they're not scared. We also have it open so that the guests can walk through during the daytime with no actors at all down there.
I like that, even just to prepare myself, because I am not one that likes to be totally scared. And look, so the rat and the head in the basket, I mean, I'm going to be prepared to see that during the not so scary time.
Right, and the fun thing about it too is that, you know, the guests get to come through and they can see it during the day, and then they do at night when we start scaring. They're ready for it.
Yeah, and then I understand during the scary time also, then you have ways to get out if you need to. Okay, of course, the American West Heritage Center has so many things going on, and here it's starting to get dark, and we're going to start to scare.
Yeah, it is. It's fun, and the great thing about our Haunted Hollow is it's all about history. We have warming pits for everybody to go to the fire pits and get warm and warm up so that they're not cold out there. We have concessions with hot chocolate and things like that that they can think and go get and go indoors and warm up.
Okay, and then the corn mazes. Always really fun, and this is an alternative for the children that don't want to get afraid. They can go through these corn mazes, and it's still a little, you know, interesting because you get lost.
You get lost. It's a huge corn maze this year that kids can go in, and when they get done in the corn maze, we have a ton of activities out there for the children to do. We have a giant slide out there. We have a hay climbing activity. We have a beehive maze for the little kids that they can go in and get lost and have fun, but mom and dad can watch them to make sure they're safe.
Exactly. Well, we do that every year, and it really is fun. I like the trivia that's along the way too. You seem to have, you're going to do that this year?
Yep.
These little questions and answer things that are just really a lot of fun.
Yeah, our goal out here is to do education. So everything that we do with education, whether it's scaring people in the Hollow or in our corn maze, we want them to have education. So
you make that fun for us all. Mm-hmm. And year after year, you surprise us with new and wonderful things, and yet keeping the same traditions going on. Mm-hmm. So all month long through this month of October, you've got activity after activity. We've talked about the corn maze, and what else is going on? Is there different things during the weekend as opposed to during the weekdays?
The biggest thing on the weekend, you know, we do have the Haunted Hollow, but then on October 21st and 22nd, we have our Fall Harvest Festival, where we'll have our threshing machine, our apple cider press, we'll be doing corn shelling, all of our historical activities will be going on. We'll have a harvest dance on Friday night. Our gunfighters will be out here on the 22nd for Saturday, and they'll be out here doing gun shows, bringing their horses and things like that.
Now, during that festival too, I understand there's a special birthday of a steamer?
Yes, our 100-year anniversary for our Case steam tractor will be going on, and we'll have the Ogden Tractor Club up, and we'll be celebrating that, and we'll have the steam engine up and running and going.
Well, that is so exciting. Now, there's a lot of activities all month long and a lot of things to take advantage of. can we look online for that schedule of events?
Yes, just look online at www.awhc.org, okay. Or you can call the American West at 245-6050.
Okay, because there's so much going on, you don't want to miss out on anything. And with the fall weather and the pumpkins and everything, in fact, you can even buy pumpkins out here, right?
We do. We have pumpkins for sale out front, and they're fun. We have warty pumpkins, regular pumpkins, and Cinderella pumpkins.
And then I must say, with your gold membership or any of your memberships, you get a 10% off here in the
gift shop.
Thank you. Yep. Yes. So that's always something to take a bonus of as well. So fall harvest days, corn maze, Haunted Hollow.
Come out and enjoy it.
Sounds like fun. Thanks so much, Antoinette.
Thank you.